In the shadow of the historic city of Prague, this university campus is quietly leading the way on training the next generation of Czech students in renewable energy tech. Victron Energy, along with NeoSolar, came to the technical facility of the Czech University of Life Sciences to introduce the students here to the practicalities and possibilities of hybrid testing systems. Yuji is a lecturer on campus here and is passionate about ensuring his students are equipped with the best possible skills to embrace renewable energy systems and, in Victron Energy, the best possible system for the training needs at hand.
I think that nowadays the energy or electricity is quite expensive, so we would like to learn the students how it's possible to generate the energy by themselves and use it and manage it effectively.
Jana works for NeoSolar, a distributor of Victron Energy products in Slovakia and the Czech Republic, and recognizes the importance of rolling out in-depth university-led training for renewable energy products.
We are here because we want to help university to support in Victron setting and to explain how Victron works and etc. to support them. Here is a small Multiplus 500, a small MPPT charger, 150 and 35 amps, lithium Victron battery, 100 amps hours, servo GX, and Lynx system. Yeah. This is a small version. Yeah, system is scalable, so we use small system. Yeah. But in practice, our partners install bigger systems, but principles are the same.
So we choose this system because it has a lot of advantages if I compare it to the other systems. The biggest advantage is that it's very modular, that it's possible to use a lot of devices. The second is that it's easy to manage it, and this should be advantage or disadvantage, that it's possible to manage it and set up a lot of systems, a lot of things, which is possible to manage it in the systems.
NeoSolar, in partnership with Victron Energy, were happy to donate the devices used at the faculty for these training needs.
To offer training is important because installers and distributors need support to know how Victron works. Yeah, so it is very important. And next week we prepare online training for 50, maybe more people. So it is really important. We hope that some of students will be installers and distributors for Victron here in Czech Republic and in Europe.
Milan is a third year student at the Information and Control Technology course here and is already impressed by the Victron Energy equipment he is learning to operate and install.
I think Victron systems are very nice and modular with many options. I like watching the process of installations of photovoltaic systems.
Milan is so invested in this tech, he even has his own basic solar energy setup at home.
I'm a photovoltaic enthusiast. I have one photovoltaic system at home with one panel, with small batteries, inverter, and I'm turning on and off lights according to the light state during the day. I like the idea of generating electricity from the sun and to be independent of the grid system.
In an ever-changing world of volatile energy bills and constantly evolving power-hungry systems, the pressing need for this type of training isn't lost on the staff running these courses.
I think it's good because just now it's very necessary to have the sources of energy. So we need a lot of energy, and it's good to know how to manage the systems and use it very well and don't waste the energy. So this is the main thing, to don't waste the energy.
It is really important to have hands-on experience during learning.
Andre is studying electrical engineering here and is writing his thesis on the Victron NG Multiplus in order to fill a gap in the understanding of this particular Victron energy device in this part of Europe.
I got thesis about the Multiplus regulator from Victor Energy. It's about explanation how it works, how it could be programmed, and how it could be wired with other systems. There is not much information in our language. There is a lot of people who want to know more about those technologies for the solar systems because they just won't put it on their new houses.
Andre sees a real and growing interest for products like the Multiplus in the Czech Republic and wants to help, through his thesis, to spread the word about the potential and effectiveness of products like the Multiplus in the Czech and Slovak market. The faculty here have fully embraced the Victron Energy systems gifted to them and are hoping to add further units to their ever-growing setup.
We would like to increase the systems by Victor and Energy because we would like to also to implement to our courses or to our subjects, not only to show them how is the distribution, but for example to use for managing or control some other systems, because we also would like to use the Node-RED as the programming system for the environment for programming.
It's hoped that this blossoming arrangement between academia and innovation can produce not only company growth in this European territory, but can also produce the Victron Energy engineers and installers of the future.